Jacques, you guys, it felt like we're playing really well there for a while, kind of getting some results that people might not have expected you guys to get. Last couple weeks, it's been a little bit tougher sledding, although that Northeastern game, you guys were right there with them. What's been, I don't know, maybe the difference from those first couple of games versus the last couple of games?
Yeah, I think for us, I mean, finding offense 5-on-5 has been huge. I think when you don't score 5-on-5, it puts a lot of pressure, not only on your goaltenders, but your power play and special teams. So it's been nice to see the guys score some 5-on-5 goals and have some success in that area. But yeah, like we're a young team and we're still every day trying to find a way to put 60 minutes together, a complete 60 minutes. So I think it's been nice to see the guys put that effort forward, and we've been close a lot in the past few weeks, so hopefully we can continue that.
Coach was just talking about some of the competitions that are going on right now in the locker room for some playing time. How do you guys kind of sort that out between yourselves? Do you like that competition, and how does it, you know, make you guys better?
Yeah, I think it's a breath of fresh air. I think at least since I've been here, there's been maybe a little bit of a lack of competition in some certain areas that you want to see that competition. So I think for the guys, it's exciting. You want to see other guys succeed. You want to see your buddies step up. And at the end of the day, we're just trying to win games. So the more guys can push each other, I think the better. And that breeds more guys to get better. And I think that's exactly what you need in the locker room, especially a college hockey locker room.
How hungry are you boys in the locker room for this weekend series against BU? Obviously, Terriers are perennially a good team. So what extra motivation are you bringing to this game?
Yeah, I think anytime you have a school from Boston come to the Gut, it's exciting. The fans clearly love it. We saw that last weekend with Northeastern. But yeah, anytime you get to play a top 10 team, it's exciting. It's a moment that you have to relish, and I think our group's always ready for it. We're used to playing top 10 teams all the time. So yeah, like I said, we're ready for it, and it's just another opportunity to put a good win on our resume.
What's it going to be like for you? This is senior day coming up. Just be able to go out there and I don't know, kind of have this opportunity to relish in that moment.
Yeah, I think it's exciting for all the guys, the seniors and the fifth years that have had a 1 year to play here even. But yeah, just a moment to kind of soak in the fans and the Gut and, you know, the wood roof and what it means to me and what it's meant to so many guys before me. I think it's just going to be a special moment, probably for my parents, too. They've kind of gotten to see me live out my dream here the past 4 years, so I think it'll be exciting for them. But, yeah, just kind of a culmination of 4 years of hard work and a lot of passion. And, yeah, it'll be nice to share that moment with my friends and the fans.
Have you thought about potentially using the fifth year? What are you thinking?
Yeah, I think that's still up in the air. I mean, the concussions made it a little bit more difficult. But, yeah, it's been a very fluid process, so still trying to figure it out. And with the head injury and that, it's in the fifth year and the complications of all that, it's kind of just been day at a time mentality.
And one thing I was asking Coach was, do you guys feel like, I don't know, maybe you have a little bit of freedom to not really worry about kind of what's going on with the standings right now, kind of given the situation where you guys are, where BU is, and kind of how little is left in the regular season? Does it allow you to just go out there and not really worry about anything else around just playing one game?
Yeah, I think for us, the mentality has always been, from Woody, the standings don't matter, right? Like, it's every game is different and every opponent's different. We certainly don't look at the standings and think that just because the team's ahead of us in the standings doesn't mean we don't have a chance against them that night. So just taking every game one at a time. And it's not as much about our opponent as it is about us, because we've seen this year when we play our game, there's really nobody that can skate with us. And it's fun to see when this group puts together 60 minutes, because it's special.
I think we're good. Thanks, Jeff.
Thanks, guys.